Hey guys, welcome back to
Baby, you're driving me crazy.
Yeah,
I'm Ian. I'm here with my sister Linda.
Hey guys.
As you see down below, we're about to check out Halsey and Sugar's interlude.
Been trying all my life to separate the time in between the having it all and giving it up. Yeah.
So not much to say, guys. Obviously, Sugar is one of my biases of BTS, and while we're at this song, it obviously makes sense. Well, she's BTS, that's why it's on my channel, because obviously Korean music, and wanted to see what's up with Halsey and Sugar. So let's see what's up with this track. So let's go. What do you think of that whole?
It seemed like track. Sugar was the main one.
Yeah, it kind of feels like
but
that.
But I like how she let him like have a big part
kinda
of
lead it. Yeah. Well, it's called Sugar's interlude.
I love that.
Yeah. So maybe
she loves Sugar. That's her bias. Oh my god.
Oh, it is.
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Maybe
because it's Sugar.
Uh-huh.
All the other ones are probably like. Meh.
And she has a sweet tooth for Sugar. Now, I like it. I thought it was very serene.
Mm-hmm.
And that's my best explanation. It's just really like chill like that. Just like, oh, like almost like floating in the air type of feel. And Sugar mixed with her really well. And
yes.
Her voice, really delicate to his, the way his ruggedness is. And he even, there's a moment he's like, and all that being like grunty on it. I like that. Yeah, just nice combination. Flow really well. Yeah, what can I say? Badass track. But with that said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy our reaction. Let us know what you think of it in the comment section down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe, become a Y-Lifer, and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss out any videos. Hit the like button, share. We'll catch you guys later. Peace. Y-Lifers.